Right, good morning, Ethan.
Good morning.
You're here at Mluti Care Point. So, tell me, what have you been doing?
Mainly just cutting wood to make those steps on the ladders and digging holes mostly.
Great. And who have you been working with?
The youth and everyone else, yeah.
The youth, yeah. And what do you appreciate about the youth?
They're just very positive and make a lot of jokes.
And yesterday, what did you go and collect? Chips.
Oh, yeah. we went and got chips for lunch and some bread.
Yeah. And what did the chips have on them?
They were chili chips, so there was like garlic and chilies and that.
That was great, wasn't it?
It was good.
Thanks, Ethan. Good morning. How are you, Heather and Sharon? So tell me what you've been doing here.
Well, Carl, today we've been, the whole week really, we've been painting. The first day that we arrived here, it was just Sharon and I painting. And we were painting a lot of wood. And then as the days gone past, we've increased the number of people. Some of the care workers have helped us. Some of the women in the community have helped us. Probably up to about 5, I suppose, the women. And then we've had children come, maybe up to 10. And primary school children even yesterday. They were in their school uniforms. And we're telling them to shush away from the, you know, the paint and everything. But no, they insisted on helping us. So it's been really lovely to meet the children and the care workers.
Thanks. And you, Sharon, you've also been doing painting and have you had some time with the kids as well?
Yes, we have had some lovely time with the children, playing games and just learning to know their names. And we've spent time with the care workers. We had one working with us today, painting, and we're getting to know them. And we're going to be here for 2 weeks, so we have a good opportunity to really connect with people as we go along.
Thanks very much. Checking out of Mluti. Good morning, Russell.
Good morning, Carl.
How are you doing?
I'm doing hot.
How are you doing? It looks a bit hot there. Yeah. So tell us, what have you been doing that's working up so much heat?
We've been building this stuff.
Yeah.
So this is a centre support for a bridge that goes across the playground. We've got a bridge on each side. This one's the taller one. And I was tasked with assembling this side. Jeff's been handing me little bits to do. And I've been using some of the local helpers from the mission. They've got some hands that have been coming along. And I've been getting lots of help from them.
Yeah, yeah. And who else in particular? You had Peter and Sofiso.
Peter and Sofiso.
Sumiso, yes.
Yeah, Sumiso and Sumbusa.
Oh, yes. And, yes. Yep, and Sibu as well.
Sibu, sorry. Yes. Really, really hard to remember all the names.
That's yeah, a, but you're getting good
a
at that.
Challenge.
All right.
Yeah, getting better at that.
Great. Thank you, Russell.
I've had a chance to spend some time with the kids, watching them play soccer and play with the tennis ball and watching the girls play with them as well. That's been very exciting too.
Great. Thank you, Russell. Good morning, Paul. Here you are at Mluti Care Point. How are you doing today?
I'm doing well, thanks, Carl. It's nice here. It's a little bit warmer than yesterday, but it's quite bearable. It's probably mid-20s, something like that.
That's
so
good.
So I'm enjoying it, yeah.
And tell us some of the people you've been working with, Paul.
Oh, well, one person I've been working with is Surprise, who is he's come down from Somerset. He'll be with us for the rest of the time, the 2 weeks, and it's good to be working along with him and sort of hand in hand, and touching base with the Somerset people, so that's good.
And you also met one of the Somerset youth that you were praying for. Tell us about that.
Yes, when the church first became involved with Somerset, we had photographs so we could take and pray for the people. I picked up a photograph of an older child by the name of Abel, and I've been praying for all these years. And I didn't know where he was. I didn't know whether he was walking with the Lord or just what. And a couple of weeks ago, or about a week before we came, Rachel said that he was at the hub at White River on the maintenance team. So first first morning we were here, and we had a whole worship service with everyone, and looking around, and there's Abel.
Fantastic.
So happy, and I went up and introduced myself and said I was praying for him, and I got all choked up. It was a bit emotional, and we had a hug, and it was really good to see him, and he's not part of the team here at Mluti, but it's good to see him. I see him every day, and that was a real privilege to see an answer to prayer.
Yeah. Great. Thank you, Paul, and it's great to see all the progress. That playground is looking so good in the background there, so well done, and we'll check in next week and see how we're doing. Oh.